plan B is always seen as a backup plan, right? It's the option that we turn to when plan A doesn't work. I honestly think that plan B is usually based on fear.